I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Candy for sale. Come get your candy.
Yo, you got candy?
The candy sale.
Right, so what's this? Yeah.
You need some candy.
Right.
All right, then.
What's up, juniors? Today, in your homerooms, you guys will be receiving your Candy Cottage fundraising forms. You gotta start selling quick, though, because the sale ends Friday, March the 3rd. Please turn in all forms of payments to Ms. Spires in room 219. If you have any questions at all, please ask Ms. Spires. Good luck, juniors, and have a wonderful day.
Do you like candy?
Do you like candy?
I want candy. I want candy.
Good enough. Alright, class. How are we today? We have some things to go over. I see all of you showed up today, so yeah. Good for you, I guess. All right, today we're going over the ACT. All right, class, so today we have some important things to discuss, but seems like people don't want to wake up for it. Hello? Can't stand these freaking teenagers. Wake up! Now that we're up, and attentive, you guys have the ACT on February 28th, all right, at the high school. It's split up between four different sections: English, math, reading, and science, all right? You will be contacted directly by school counseling if you have an arranged testing location, all right? All right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now, on the day of the test, I don't want you here a minute late, a minute past 7:44. I don't care. I don't care what it is. 30 seconds, 10 seconds. I'm not taking you 1 second after the bell. You're going to be...
Hey.
No, that's not how this goes here.
No.
But this is where it comes in the most. Cell phones. All right? As you were sitting on it right now as I am speaking, I don't want to see any cell phones during the test. I don't want a ringtone. I don't want your mom calling you about Grammy. I don't care about it. You are taking the test. We will provide lunch after the test. After school transportation will run as usual. You don't care. Your mom's probably picking you up because you're probably texting her on your phone right now. Freshmen, sophomores, and seniors, this will be a remote day. You will still have an assignment for you to do. I know so many people are here to hear this today, but I'm done. I quit. Get off your phone.
Lancaster City Schools employees love their downtown. They have their favorite spots and can be often spotted in the heart of their city. Recently, Lancaster City Schools decided to make a concerted effort to help new teachers fall in love with the restaurants, shops, museums, and events. For the second year in a row, Lancaster City Schools brought a bus full of new teachers into the downtown as a piece of their training before classes were in session, and coordinated with Destination Downtown Lancaster to make this a memorable experience that would capture the hearts of new teachers. Additionally, the culinary program stepped up to take on the massive job of preparing ice cream for DDL, and Fairfield County Foundation's 250 Plates event. They crafted and prepared over 300 individual delicious desserts and provided dozens of volunteers for the event. Many other student groups and teams rallied around this event to assist with setup and teardown as well. On Community Care Day, the school sent over 100 student volunteers and dozens of staff to engage in downtown cleanup activities. And if cultivating a love for downtown and staff and inspiring their students to take part in downtown volunteer opportunities wasn't enough, they graciously allowed Destination Downtown Lancaster to set off fireworks off the top of their downtown building. Those are all reasons the 2022 Strategic Partner of the Year Award goes to Lancaster City Schools.